Hello. Today I'm working on a rattlesnake staff. This is number 80. It's going to have a little mouse on it. The industrial wheel has two carbide teeth on it. It cuts really fast. It makes a 3/8 of an inch depth cut. And what I do is I pop those out with a chisel.
The mouse on this project has got me stumped. I want it to be climbing up the side of the stick, just out of reach of the rattlesnake. I looked all over the internet for reference pictures, but I couldn't find anything that looked just the way I wanted it to. I don't know how many times I sketched and erased before I actually started carving. I finally just had to start removing wood and making sawdust, even if I wasn't sure what the outcome would be.
You're looking at the wrong bird.
Thank you. Thank you.